English challenging words. Part 1. 1. Sesquipedalian. This word refers to the use of long words. Ironically, the term itself is quite long and not commonly used in everyday conversation. 2. Discombobulate. This whimsical word means to confuse or disconcert. It's often used in a lighthearted way. 3. Sycophant. A sycophant is a person who acts obsequiously towards someone important to gain an advantage. In simpler terms, it's someone who flatters excessively to gain favor.